Anyway, I love you. Without mindfulness of grace, I can easily become judgmental and impatient with others. Thus, I need a graceful memory, a remembrance of how God loved me while I was yet a sinner, and how God continues to love me despite my countless imperfections. With this awareness, I don't feel a need to change others. I can love people as they are. And the more mindful I am of God's love of me, the more I am free to love and accept others. Anyway, I love you. Every day I get more sure. Anyway, I love you. More and more and more and more and more. Dan Fogelberg. Beloved, if God so loved us, we also ought to love one another. 1 John 4:11.